I'm not taking any chances. Mm-hmm. So next September, I'm going to make an appointment. Now, what I've been putting off, but I heard they kicked the can down the road until 2024 is the real ID. Because they were saying that you couldn't fly. Even domestically, you couldn't fly without a real ID. But now I guess they've kicked the can down the road.
Even domestically, I use my passport.